Good morning. It is Tuesday morning. 8:30 in the morning. It's cold outside for me. I'm in Florida. It's 42. Real feels like mid to upper 30s, oddly. But yeah, so Frostpunk. That'd be a good game to play in the cold, right? So let's go ahead and get started. I got about an hour to play, then I have to head to work. But yeah, let's get started here. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Go. Right, got my coffee. Actually, played this game last night for a little bit for the first time. I did bad. I did not do good. I kind of got lost at the beginning and could not quite figure it out. By the time I did figure it out, it was too late. Play a new home.
We roam the still, cold world. No horizon in sight.
Opening cinematic for this game is actually
rulers of old. Stripped of pride and glory. It feels as yesterday we were turning the wheels of progress. Until the frost stopped it all. Suddenly, without a warning. When tides had changed, they changed for all of us, no matter wealth or class. We lost our world to snow, and with it, our last traces of humanity. Farewell to plenty, and for those who remained came the time to adapt. We decided to leave our homes and head north. We roamed for weeks, maybe months, leaving behind all the things we once believed had made us. It was hope. Pushed us forward. Slowly. Step by step. We knew the cost of our journey. And we paid the price. 100 times. Finally, the time has come to build the last city on Earth.
Right, we have to survive. New home. fight for cold, or fight the cold. We need to get the generator running. Provides heat and power to the other buildings. Without it, we'll freeze and die. Stockpile some coal and start the generator. This is where I failed last time. I'm like, I was going over to these things on the side here. Let me see if I can get this. Thank you. These things, which are coal, but you can't get to them. I did not realize that you could use these. Find a closer one. Basically take these and you assign people to them. Workers and engineers. We also have to house people, so I am going to build some houses. We go to construction. Tent. We also need to sign people for wood. Once you have enough coal, you can turn the generator on. Right, you got 80 people without homes. And then you can speed time up a little bit. Let you speed them up for a short amount of time. I like to do the whole inside circle with the homes because they require more heat than some things. Like later on when you have people start dying, you have to do the stockpile and then it has to stay cold. Put down your tools. Don't you have to turn the generator on? Do we have enough now? Oh, yeah, we certainly do. This kind of shows you the heat map. Healthcare. Those guys, let's build houses first, or tents is what they really are. You also have work times, so you have times of the day where they work, obviously. When it comes night, then they all go to sleep. We're also going to have food. Hunter's hut first. I believe we're going to have to do roads as well for this. Thank you. nighttime, so now they all go to sleep. Now later you can start doing laws and such, and you can put forth a decree that they all work overtime. And then of course you lose hope and they get mad. I have to assign people here. Assign some people over here. They go. City hunt for food. We're from 6 to 6. And then once you start doing research, have them build, or they can actually gather more. Last time I played through, when I died, I like started losing people left and right, and I really could have deconstructed the tents, which would have given me any more resources I could keep up with. Thank you. roads not get built? Yeah, they're there. Changes affect the whole city. Pay close attention to the weather forecast in the upper right-hand corner. City info panel, accessible through the command hub, provides more details. And accordingly, let people freeze to death. We can do there as well. We're gonna need some good people available at the moment. Almost out of coffee. One person hungry. Let's speed up time. For these guys to work. Overdrive. An eye on this rest if I do go.
Gives to that outer level or inner level. Not doing the second one, which is too cold. The cookhouse there. Got me torn apart. We need a steam. It's taking forever. Signing a medical treatment or sustained life law. Good on hunger. People here. Speed up time here. Another one. up there, we may need to dial it back in a minute. Do another medical outpost, but they have to be warm too. But building out this hour layer right now not do us any good. We really need these steam hubs. Sorry, I wasn't even paying attention to chat. Whoopsie. I'm actually streaming my Xbox to my PC. I have it in the other room. So I'm using the Xbox console companion. I have an Elgato where I can plug it straight in so I can have it running on my computer. I have my Switch on there. But I figure it streams pretty well. Why bother? I think it looks pretty good at least. at this thing some more. Search. I think steam hubs are good for now. Let's do faster gathering because that's going to run short soon. Steel short. Oh no, we got enough for this one. Need to keep the medical thing warm too. Of course they're on the inside. Yeah, we'll throw this over here. Efficiency on the hunter's hut. Need another medical thing. There was enough heat in this area. Thing maybe had gotten depleted because I don't really have one going now. Just need, oh, you know what? I need this good long medical. Too many people are getting sick. Cool. Request for research. Workers needed. Children to work. So we don't have enough people. That will drop hope, and it will increase the accident record with kids. Increase the resource gathering, so that should hopefully fix that. Alright. Coal thumper. Oh, that increases the efficiency with coal. They're getting sick and probably hunters. Maybe. Oh, it was also wood that we got depleted. Need more wood. Have enough people.
Time to rest, folks. Work's out today.
Where are we going to take people from? Let's pick them from here for now. Kind of hard to keep people from getting sick in this.
The work shift starts.
All right, so gathering is done. Thank you. Because I'm doing a heck of a lot better than I did last night. Last night, like, right now, population's at 80. I actually have not lost anybody yet. I had lost, a good 60% by now. Here will destroy resources. Adjacent streets. I don't know how this works. That's cool. Oh. Lost Expedition. Let's see what this is. Beacon gives you access to the world outside the city. You can explore it with scouts deployed through the beacon panel. It allows you to explore the Frostland with scouts. Press A over the beacon to its base to open the beacon. Scouts team. Are self-efficient. Oh, I might find survivors. That's how we get more people. Send scouts to more about this. Where's people moving about? Five scouts must be available. We will pull this away. Whew, don't really have much to spare. Nobody there. Down here. Home for wood. I need More wood. Back on this. Can't pull him off coal. I guess I can pull him off steel, even though we really do need steel. How much did this need for? It's probably none. It needs 5 tents. Can't pull him off here. Good on food. Not great. No, nope, we're not doing good on food. Things up. Thumper reached. Researched. Oh, how do I build a coal thumper? It's probably gonna take wood. Probably gonna be under resources, I would think. It just does it automatically. Or not. Coal thumper, 14, me. Really need that though. You're supposed to build it here or not. We're gonna try it. You're supposed to build it. Took almost all of our trees. Did I get it to pan back down? Oh, I'm stuck on the menu. next tier. Exploration, resources. We should do maybe food, not shelter. It gives us a hot house. It gives lots of resources. We will hold off on that. Lots of wood. That child labor law they want us to establish in this game really is looking better right now. That's the need. Oh, crap. I have to get to 40 wood before we can send out the scouts. Take it away from coal because that's not doing so hot either. But I'm gonna take some people away from things. Hopefully, we are not in a hurry for that. Peanut time. We are almost there. Yes. Great. Now we're out of whatever that is. Can't tell. Five citizens. I need to create tents, I think. Let's free up people first.
Gather your tools. The shift is ending.
Grab at least one person. That's what it was. Great and scout team. That's cool. So you could do a number of scout teams. But that's game time and not actual real time. Alright, you know what? Let's take some people away from the woodworking and sign them. Little thumper thingamajiggy. They don't want to go to work today. It's nut time. Scout team is getting ready to come back here shortly. Here they go.
Move! Time to get to work.
They reach an unexplored site. Scouts will await your orders. To issue them, select the scout and use the exploration panel. Figure out this scouting ordeal. Getting in the Frostland. Oh.
Brace yourself.
Now it's when everything goes to hell. So we have plenty of raw food now, which is the reverse. Not enough. Also, oh, it's probably good. This. We're gonna create a law so people stop eating quite as much.
Listen, everyone! New law is signed!
Generator going again. Oh, sawdust meal. That's great. That's a great law. This means that people are going to get sick a lot more. Build and a little bit low on resources. I'll build one anyways. We're gonna build a steam out here too. Steel. I think we pulled just about everybody off steel. Yeah, that's great.
Night is coming. Put down your tools.
Everybody off steel. Coal with cracks in the rock's surface. So I need a place them in. So the coal thumper piles are in range. Yeah, now it tells me. It's a gathering post. I'll probably have to build a road there. Somebody away from something. Site scouts, get your orders to issue them. Select the scout in the exploration panel. Gotcha. So I think it's here, up here, maybe. Oh, I get. to the scout piano.
Explore. The rest of our people made camp here. Too exhausted to go on. We should escort them to the city. I agree. Richard to City Hackamus. His explore be his clothes. Okay, that didn't work. Those kinda suck. To explore. Hit the R key and it just rotates. Hit that thing. Come on. Something. They probably will not survive. I already did that. What are we doing? Resources. Like no wood. I guess I got depleted and I didn't see it. What's that to it? Steel. My steel gathering is so low.
be any wood. Fast forward. Scout number one has returned. They have brought, I think it's 22 people. And disband the scouts. You can or send them out to the Frostland. We'll send them out because right now we have crap tons of people. Unions. Well, that means I have to build more houses, probably. I do. Bought more houses and I have no wood. Let's put them all to work. With food too. I can start building cemeteries and stuff because we'll die. We have to have somewhere to put them. Well, on that note, this is a good place to stop. I have to actually go to work. Well, thanks for joining me. It was fun. Did a lot better this round than I did before. Actually, made some progress. I think I pretty much, that game lasted, it did last 2 hours, but it was like nonstop trying to keep people alive. This one actually is doing pretty good. But I might be back on later tonight. We'll see. I have to go to work for now. Thanks. Hope everybody has a good rest of your day.